Hi, thought I'd do a video outside today, so it's not ASMR at all. Just thought I'd share our summer with you over here in Britain, which has been so hot, so I thought I would sit outside in the blazing heat. So I hope you enjoy. So I've got, as you can see, corn on the cob and some barbecue chicken wings. People coming home from work, it's 5:30 at night. In the evening, so yeah, so you'll hear lots of noise, so yeah, so cheers. So nice. I wish I was sat near near a beach, or even on a beach. But unfortunately, this is my garden. Hopefully, come to the beach there sometime in August. So I just cut these in the oven, I've not put them on the barbecue. So beautiful, not a cloud in the sky, it's been like this for weeks. Not complaining, well, I've been it a little bit because it's been not easy to sleep at night. So England are in the semi-finals tomorrow. I'm so nervous. I'm not a big football person, but I am at the moment. Anyway, please keep your fingers crossed. If you're British, if you're French, you know, or Belgian, it's you probably know. Belgium and France tonight, so whoever win that one, if we win ours tomorrow night, we'll play one of them. So nervous. But the atmosphere's been brilliant here. England flags everywhere. I feel the tension now already. First time tomorrow night, oh my god. Can't see the time on my phone. I'm all right. So my first outdoor Eastern video. All the swallows are flying around.
Oh good, wasp wasp, go away. I knew that'd happen. I hate wasps. Damn it. Scram. Noisy. Max, have people coming home from work. Not ASMR. I hate flies. There's loads at the moment, probably because it's so hot. No one can see me here, by the way. So, if anyone, well, no one can know. They won't think I'm mad sat in the garden eating, talking to my phone. I don't know if the neighbours are in the garden, but never mind. I don't know how people do it in restaurants, because when I was away on holiday, I found it really hard. People do it in, like, McDonald's, and and you can see people behind. Corn in the sunshine. Can't much get much brighter than that, can you? Yummy. Well. I hope you enjoyed that. Sunshine in Britain. Fingers crossed tomorrow night we're getting the final. I will see you soon. Take care. Bye.